Have you ever wondered how to introduce your child to math concepts? Hi, I'm Dr. Donna with some tips on doing that. The first thing you need to realize is that children from a very early age, around 12 months, can begin to comprehend amount and quantity. And it's your job as the parent to use every opportunity when you're playing with them as a teachable moment. You can begin the process by using videos. Again, I'm a big believer in using DVDs. Some of these are Brainy Babies, that's a tongue twister, Baby Einsteins. There's a lot of good ones out there. Make sure that when you're using these DVDs with your child, that you spend time with them doing it. You can also do activities using simple objects that they're playing with. Part of math skills and concepts, comprehending them, require children to understand that you sort things and you classify and that there's patterns. For example, if I had my daughter here, I'd ask her to tell me how many red ones do we have, how many blue straws do we have, and how many yellow, and then I'd ask her to count them all together, and I'd try to make the connection between the different groups of straws and the total amount. By doing activities like that with your child day in and day out, when you're playing with them, they'll begin to comprehend math skills and concept. You also, when they're playing with water or sand, it's a wonderful opportunity to use pails and scoopers and fill out how many scoops it takes to fill a bucket. Sand and water play is a wonderful way, and children love it. So use every moment during play to count, to sort, to classify, to put things into pattern. Use their life and play as a teachable moment. I'm Dr. Donna with some tips on how to teach math concepts and skills to your child.